again you can see the DSP is placed at the worst location. Ideally, if the fire chances are to the bottom, it should be placed here for quick acting. It is placed at a wrong location so that to show that it covers the complete area of protection. Okay, is this clear? जस्ट सो दैट द हीट डज नॉट ट्रांसफर बिलो इट इज अ जनरल टेस्ट प्रोसीजर विच इज देयर इन डेमो सेट्स And everyone please come a little away please. That's just a safety precaution, nothing will happen but still. We'll have to close a little more. Okay, just for that.
Put the fire
here. Acha, from that side? Just. Everything will happen pretty quick. So everyone please keep focused.
थोड़ा सा ही डाल
बाद में बंद कर देना आप हाँ बाद में बंद कर देंगे ना इट इज एक्टिवेटेड क्लोज इट सो द डीएचपी इज एक्टिवेटेड यू कैन सी
क्लोज इट It's okay.
Whatever it is, it's still having leakages and the fire has still been extinguished. That's what we are trying to prove. Okay. Now, is this okay? Should I open it now?
Please inhale it freely.
No. You want? We'll show one more. You reignite it.
And put it inside. Let it close.
Quick.
Burn it.
அந்த திண்ணல தள்ளி வைங்க ரவி
கெட் இட் ஹியர் ஹியர் கம் அண்ட் புட் இன்சைட் சி
இமிடியேட்லி கில் எக்ஸ்டென்ஷன் திஸ் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் புட் இட் இன் ஹவுஸ் வில் நாட் பாசிபிள் பை எனி अदर சிஸ்டம்
ஹலோ அந்த
இட் இஸ் நாட் ஈவன் என்டர்ட் ஃபுல்லி
பிகாஸ் சார் இட் அட்டாக்ஸ் தி செயின் ரியாக்ஷன் as we have explained okay now we are letting it remain that way after that we will open and you will understand the traceability concept that we are trying to say even the thinner which is left over inside will remain that way
Correct.
If you after you open it and try to ignite it you will still be able to ignite that's why that means that the fuel has also been saved
if you don't open now how much time it will take to settle down
sir it takes approximately 45 minutes to 1 hour right
yes sir and that is also 30% is the solid particle sir so it is not powder so okay. It will not you know
there won't be any residue
Depends upon what is the air circulation also. What is the air circulation?
Air circulation. If you are going to circuit something, no, then the time will come down.
Correct.
But the effectiveness is even after half an hour, some reignition. See, in plastic ground and all, the reignition will happen even after half an hour. After the entire firefighting is done, even after 1 hour, the reignition will be there. So in that case, also, it will be very effective.
Should I open it?
Open.
As soon as it gets space. It will evaporate.
This is like very cool.
Okay. So what you can see now is see if in case instead of this thermal cord it would have been a cable, then you have the traceability of traces of fire that is available. So you can identify that the fire has started because of that cable.
What was your goal with the glass?
just to show that the design calculation is based on the volume size.
No, no, volume is already there inside.
No, but we are enclosing the volume.
If it is open, then everything you have to.
That's what I was
asking. Sir, no, the percentage here difference is there, more than 50%. The design calculation is not considered on 50% of air evacuation. This is as good as saying that it's in open. This is 50%. That's why we kept it open by 20% of airspace. That open which was there was around 20%. 20% is a very high open area.
Not only that, here also
three openings are there, here.
Anything fire happens in the open space, sir.
This will not work, sir, for that's fully open. Fully open, it will not work.
No, no,
that's what I was saying. Area, no, volume.